be more than words. Let it be a real sense again of consecrating and giving ourselves and sacrificing our lives once more to you, Lord, coming again to the altar, coming again to the cross, and seeing the sacrifice that you made for us, and understanding that even the laying down of our lives for you, Lord, is a small sacrifice in comparison to that that you did for this world that you love so much. Blessed be your name, O God. No, not by might, nor even power, but by your Spirit, O Lord, healer of hearts, binder of wounds, lives that are lost, restore.
Sing it last night one more time. Let's lift your voices.